Bankruptcy is when an individual or organization says it's not able to pay the people that it owes. However, this doesn't automatically make the contract invalid, as you may still have a commitment with the individuals or organization that actually bought the bankrupt assets. Your contract should spell out the details of